Hey guys, welcome back. I am super pumped because a bird story launched yesterday. I didn't have the money at the time, so I couldn't buy it when it came out, but I got it today. We're gonna play it. Oh man, I'm so ready. Let's get this going. Escape space and enter and the keys. Oh yeah, I forgot this doesn't do. No, it does, keyboard and mouse. Escape space enter and keys. This is gonna be different, mostly because of the fact that there's no dialogue in this game. It's all based on movements or actions and music. So I'm getting chills. Okay. Oh man, I'm super pumped. What's that on the floor? It's weird. I wonder if it's closed. I bet it's closed. Still a very good looking game. Okay. Oh wow, this is weird. This is super weird. That's the... That is the... Oh man. Paper airplane. Man, I can't remember anything right now. I'm sorry, you might not get a whole awful lot of dialogue out of me either. Because I'm not feeling too hot right now. What is this? A school? A church? A school, okay. Daydreaming? Or no, he's just looking outside. Okay. Oh no. The square root of 1764 is cat. That doesn't sound wrong to me. Oh. Oh. No! That punk! That was messed up. Well, that's lame. I'm gonna get in trouble. Something doesn't seem quite right. Can I get on the side? No, stop that. God dang it. God dang it. Aww. Oh man. Poor guy. Nobody wants to play with him. Why was that other kid being a jerk to him? This is really weird. So is he just dreaming about what transpired? I'm assuming earlier today or at some point, some previous time? Neat little game so far. Is this my floor? I'm assuming I have the room at the end of the hall. Uh-oh. Wow, this kind of seems like a crappy place. So is this some little kid? I'm assuming it is because it's a note. What do you say? I didn't get to see it. That's good. Oh, sorry. This is going to be a long episode for me. I'm trying to stay hydrated. What's this? So that's... I'm assuming this is his parents' room. That was interesting. What is he doing? That's great. He's definitely a little kid. Oh, this game reminds me of how much I miss playing To the Moon already. Been a month or two since I've last played it. I'm gonna have to replay it again now. Oh, he's hungry. Watching TV and eating. Living the good life. All right, now we need to get to studying. Paper airplane. Oh. Tripped and fell. Getting tired. Yep, he's about to pass out. Oop, he's out of it. I'm assuming his parents got home. Woke up the next day. Oh, alarm. Nice throw! Man, I'd never be able to make something like that in my life. What is that? It's a blanket. It's gotta be. Brush your teeth. Well, guess I do need to leave, huh? Oh, there's a note on the door. Fine, we'll get your backpack first, I guess. Did you drop anything? The pen, I guess you're leaving it. Huh. So he was doodling. Let's try and interact as much as possible with the environment. Because I might be able to find a few things. That's awesome. It's raining. Take the umbrella. Or not. No, take it. Fine. Whoa! Oh, that scared me. I thought something really bad was going to happen. Can you fall asleep in class? That's okay. Can't say I haven't done it. Wake up. Wake up, kid. Uh-oh. Ha! pretty funny. I still kind of... The thing with the paper airplane earlier was kind of screwed up. This is one weird school. This is amazing. So I can splash into the puddles. That's pretty cool. Okay. Is that a bird? It's a bird! And a thing. Get out of here! Get out of here, you meanie! He fell down. Oh, he can't fly. I'm gonna just stare at it. I'm not leaving that thing here. Maybe I have to. Dang it. Fine then. God dang it. Oh no. Ha! That's awesome. Does he not notice as it feels? Does he not notice it feels a little heavier? I guess not. What is this place? This is so cool. That's kind of lame. So I guess I'm taking him home. Is that what I'm doing? Yep. Looks like it. No pets. What? He's got like laser vision. Hush, you. Causing problems. Doing what he can to hide them. Smooth criminal. Oh yeah. Turn that lights on. Fix that hair. All right. Another note. He just has like a stack of them. Don't try to fly. This will not end well if you do it. Water? Give it to the bird. Food. Time to go raid the pantry. Or fridge. Yeah, that works too, I guess. Bread. I like the faces they make. It's great. Thanks for playing To the Moon. I can kind of tell what their expressions mean. Where's the bird? Oh my god, did he jump off? Oh, God. You jerk. Ah, take that. Oh, that's cool. Sure are making a lot of noise out there, you bird. What do you see? Don't even try it. Oh, there's birds over there. Oh. That's sad. Don't try anything. Okay, that was interesting. Oh, you put him back in the back. Huh, that's awfully comical. But I like it. I'll take him back to the vet again. Well, is he gonna get the bird all fixed up? Oh, is it this? No, outside then? There we go. Do I leave the bird? I do. Bird leaves with me. Oh, You sneaky dog, you. Oh, paper airplane. Birds don't do fetch. Oh. This is not how fetch works. Get back here. Back here, you rascal. This looks awfully like my house. I'm just getting the worst feeling that this bird is gonna die. No, I can't let the bird beat me. As the bird flew. We'll just throw it right at him. Oh, you rascal. Oh. Wow. Smart thing, aren't you? Show and tell. Cream. This is great. This is so good because early you could tell he just he didn't have anybody to do anything with. Now he's got this little bird. You can wait. Chill out. Huh. Oh, that's awesome. The moon. Oh, this is such a good story. There's no words, and it's a great story. Bread. I see it. I'm gonna have to follow me. Weirdest path ever. Oh, when he first met the bird. Hey, look, another bird. Checking on the bird. Oh, wow. The roof. Holding the page down for him. Just one at a time. Running out of paper. One piece left. He's gonna make a giant paper airplane, isn't he? Thank you. Too cool. Mountains. This. Let's keep on moving on. Nest for him, I guess. Time to keep moving on. This is very, very nice looking. This one's on the ground. You can actually, or not, whatever. It's your nest, not mine, so I don't need to worry about it. Guess not. None. What is this? What the heck? What's going on? My room. Yeah, throw his pin back at it again. I went that way. And here we go again. Uh-oh. The music is great. This is great. It's like watching an episode of Scooby-Doo. Really? Mario. What? What? What the heck is this? That was dark. Wait, are his wings better now? Oh no. What's going on? Are you gonna take the bird back to the vet to get the bandage taken off? It's raining, take the umbrella. What's going on? I don't like the music. Yield? Okay. Oh Lord. What's gonna happen? What's going on? What's going on? Why is he freaking out so much about it? Is something just wrong? No! What the heck is going on? He's okay? Where's the bird? Is he okay? No. Don't tell me the bird's dead. I'm not feeling good, and this game is making me sad. So, what a combo. What a time to be alive. Thank you. Can't think of anything to say. It'd help if I knew exactly what's going on. That almost looks like a Nintendo under that radio. Paper airplane. What's going on? Is that the bird? There's no way. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Do it now. Get up now. Sprint. Let me regather myself real quick. All right. Paper airplane. You did it again, man. That was very good. That was very good. I don't know if it's exactly pronounced like this, but can, I mean, if I had a hat on, I'd take it off for you right now, man. That was really good. That was amazing. It was so worth the wait. So worth the wait. Finding paradise. Yes. Take your time. Oh God, take your time. Oh, that was so good. That was so good. Okay, guys, I really, really recommend getting this game on Steam. It's $4.99. Honestly, to a lot of people, that seems like a lot for an hour's worth of play. But it's so worth it. So worth it. They put so much story in 1 hour, and without even using words. No words at all. They had a few pictures. That's it to show you what they were talking about. That's it. That's amazing. It's really good. That was great. I can't get over it. That was really good. Man. All right. Well, I guess I'm going to end it here. So, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, comment in the comment section, give me tips or pointers, or any of the games you like to see me play. You guys have a great day, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.